Now, all the values of the attributes of a particular object, like for the circle, the X position, the Y position, the color, the size, the diameter, for the triangle, the height and the width. These things can be inspected through the pop-up menu in BlueJay, and the object inspector tells the current values of the object and their respective attributes, which are called field, and I can try, as I say, to modify the X position with move left, and it actually changed in this example from 640 to 620.